What happens if one of the toys in Toy Story dies and the owner continues to play with them for years? Not only would the owner be unaware, but the other toys would have to witness the deceased toy's corpse in the room. Have you ever thought about this dark aspect of the beloved movie?